Are women really a niche market? If women are a niche market, then I guess men are too. You rarely, however, hear a business, for instance, a financial advisory firm, claim that they're targeting men. Then why women? See, there's no question that the key to working with women is an art, but perhaps not in the way that you might think. If you think through the targeting of women as a profitable market for your firm, it might actually begin with clearing the slate of what you think. For instance, some may think that women don't like sports, so we can't use sports analogies. They love shopping, they take longer to make decisions, or they're interested in security first when it comes to money. Now, those are all assumptions, tendencies, generalizations. They are not absolutes. So if the goal is to work with more women, assumptions can cause disconnects. The fact is that women and men are different, yes. The reality is that there is no script you can learn that will lead to working with more women in your business. To work with women, smart professionals, of course, start with the only assumption that they are not alike. The one key to working with women is that working with and selling to women is nothing more than learning to understand people as individuals. Women aren't a niche market. They're more than half the population. But you may want to ask yourself, in wanting to work with more women, am I serving my current women clients well? Because that's what's really going to help you get more clients. And if you truly want to serve more women clients well, you might want to check out the article in the Harvard Business Review, September 2013, How Women Decide. Even better, if you're a financial advisor, a quick way to gain some credibility in this market may be through a new and popular award program called the Women's Choice Award for Financial Advisors. You can find out more at wife.org. By attaining this award, they have a simple process of surveying your female clients in order to obtain the award. You can share with potential women clients that your current clients are getting the individual service that they want, that they need, and that they like. That's powerful proof for working with more individuals, women or men.